This is a senseless war that has to stop. There are no winners in any war. War is always destructive. It leads to human suffering that